Hi, I'm Ken McElrath. I am the founder and CEO of Skuid, and I'm here today to talk to you a bit about the Skuid Brooklyn release and why I believe it is truly a pivotal moment in the history of our company and our platform. And I think it's going to be a game changer for you, our customers, and our potential customers. So the webinar about the Skuid Brooklyn release and all the cool features is going to be available on the web. You'll also be able to read about it on our website. I'm not going to drill into all of that awesomeness. I'll let others do that. I want to talk to you about something else. And that something else is something that we call the Skuid Platform, which for the first time is available today in conjunction with the Skuid Brooklyn release. So what is that? And why are we launching that today? Well, it's critical to understand that when we started Skuid, our vision was to make it possible for every enterprise user, every user of enterprise software, to actually have a fantastic user experience. Imagine going to work and sitting down and turning on your mobile device or turning on your computer and actually having an experience that you love having every day at work. That's what Skuid is about. Right now, 100% of Skuid customers are also Salesforce customers. We made a decision about 3.5 years ago when we founded the company that Salesforce was going to be our platform of choice. It was the platform that we were going to choose to launch this dramatic new innovation around the whole area of user experience. And so today, our customers can build bespoke, made-to-order applications wrapped around their unique business processes and their look and feel and their go-to-market strategy, and they can do that on the Salesforce platform. Yet our customers on the Salesforce platform are coming to us with a problem or a challenge. They have been since we launched, and that is, what about the rest of our data? What about the rest of our applications? If you look at our enterprise, it's highly fragmented. We're using hundreds of applications and many different databases from Microsoft and Oracle and SAP. How do we bring all of that together for our users who aren't using Salesforce right now? That's a significant challenge. In fact, we had one customer who came to us and said, you know, we have 100% of our Salesforce users using Skuid right now, and it's fantastic. But that's less than 5% of our user base. The other 95% want to get access to all the awesomeness of Skuid, and they can't get it. Can you help us do that? And the answer is, as of today, yes, you can do that. Because the Skuid platform is now available to everybody in the enterprise. It's being hosted on the Amazon Web Services infrastructure. And so whether you're a Salesforce user or you're a user of any other platform, you can now get access to all the goodness of Skuid. And that means you can truly defragment your enterprise. No matter what applications, no matter what databases you're using, no matter where that data rests, you can leave it where it rests, but you can still create these bespoke, made-to-order applications and user experiences using Skuid without writing a single line of code. And that is what is truly game-changing. Anybody can use Skuid anywhere on any device, and you don't have to use code to get it done. So our customers to date have built amazing stuff using Skuid on the Salesforce platform. They've blown us away by how creative they've been. We are looking forward, I personally am looking forward to seeing how you, our customers and our potential customers, are going to use Skuid on the new Skuid platform on AWS to completely change the game in the enterprise. Thank you.